We're on the road, headed out for our first trip to Palo Duro Canyon.
YouTube.
My eye is having some kind of issues, but other than that,
I farted in her face.
Don't say that. Yeah, we finally made it to Palo Duro. We are right outside the gate. We're straight up parked in the grass right here.
Get in. We're waiting till 8 a.m.
Yeah, so we'll let you know how the first night goes, but pretty surreal. Oh, and Marshall forgot the front.
I didn't forget it. I thought it was trash, so I left it.
You threw it away.
At home. No, I didn't throw it away.
I forgot our window cover for the front, but that's okay. That's what this first trip is for, making adjustments.
It's okay now. It wasn't okay 30 minutes
ago. Yeah, I was annoyed for 30 minutes. All right, good night.
There you go, nice.
beautiful. Marshall's trying to get up there.
Where are you?
Marsh? Are you finding it?
Can you hear me breathing hard?
Yeah. How was it?
Where are you?
Right here. You're like, Lost Raider. What's his name?
Indiana Jones?
Yeah. You made it. Ben.
What's up, YouTube? We forgot my mountain gloves last time, but we got them now, so now we're ready to shred.
How were the trails earlier?
The trails were good. They're pretty flat. They're nothing like Colorado or anything like that, but...
That's good for us.
They were fun. Yeah, this is our first time mountain biking, so gloves are essential. Just kidding. But I look cool, so that's all that matters. I got this GoPro, which also makes me look cool. People literally think I know what I'm doing. Pretty nice.
Yeah, I'm pumped to get back out there.
Yep.
Looking cool.
So the goal for this ride is going to be go on the correct trail. Last time we went like 3 miles on the wrong trail before we realized. So then we came back and ate lunch. And now we're going
to try to do the trail we tried.
Try to do what we were planning on doing.
Yeah. And we want to do the Lighthouse Trail, which is the most popular one here. So we'll let you know when we find it. Marshall has been cramping up since around, like, what, 4 o'clock today?
I did not get any footage because I didn't want to knock him down, but we tried to go and do the Lighthouse trail, which is like the most popular one here, and we just were both like so tired because we don't even know how many miles we had done today prior to that. Our legs were exhausted, so we're gonna go do it in the morning while we're fresh. So looking forward to having a good night with some friends from high school. So
nice little pup.
What's up, YouTube?
Hey.
We're in our bed.
Yeah.
Going to sleep. Night 2, Palo Duro Canyon, Texas.
What did he want to say?
What's up, YouTube? Going to bed. Night 2, Palo Duro Canyon in Texas. We met up with some friends who got a cabin, ironically, out here, a mile away from the entrance of the canyon.
Which is our home.
Yeah, which apparently is our home for this weekend. And we had a good time with them. Faith got to catch up with a couple of her high school friends. And
you got to take a lot of shots.
Yeah. Shots were had, and luckily it was only a mile away from the entrance of Palo Duro, so we are back where we were last night, staying at the entrance, where we were trying to actually sleep in the canyon, but we didn't have a,
they didn't have any more camping passes.
Yeah, we didn't have a camping permit, so we didn't really want to risk it just parking in, like, one of the, like, parking lots down there, so I think this was our best scenario. So just wanted to update you. Peace out, YouTube.
The bike's down and I have a flat tire, but Marshall says he can fix it. Do you think I have something in it? Or just,
I mean, there's probably a little hole somewhere.
How's it going? Aired it out?
Yeah.
Hear anything?
Pastor, we're racing, folks. She doesn't know it, but we are. Whoa, look at that canyon. Nice. Welcome to the Grand Canyon of Texas. Texas got it all.
I've made it to the bottom of the Lighthouse Trail, where you walk up, like, to the lighthouse. We have, like, I think, like, 0.3 of a mile left. The bike here was so much easier than it was yesterday. It took us, like, 25 minutes when we were, like, a little over halfway at, like, 30 minutes yesterday. We were just dead at the end of the day. So, trying to decide which road to take. What's the saying?
The road less traveled.
All right. We saw people go this way.
So let's go that way.
Oh yeah, there are people coming. Let's do it.
Run away. Social distance.
Woo!
Woo! Is that what you expected?
Yeah. Monkey crawling's hard.
The views are getting better and better. That view's very cute. Ready? Go. Almost there.